Nothing lost and nothing found. Friends and loved ones falling down. Can't you hear that mournful sound? Nothing left but memories. Things I still can't stand to see. There's an empty spot in me, where my hometown used to be.
This old boat is taking water.
Thank you.
honey baby now. I ain't got no honey baby now. Who'll rock the cradle? Who'll sing a song? Yeah, who'll rock the cradle when you're gone? Who'll rock the cradle when you're gone? I'll rock the cradle when you're gone. Well, it's all I can do, it's all I can say. We can't live together this way. We can't live together this way. Thank you.
clap right there on the mandolin, everybody. Well, thank you so much. It's so good to be here at the Stone Pony tonight. We've always been wanting to come check this place out, you know. We couldn't fit all of you at the Wonder Bar down the street. Thank you so much for coming out. And we're happy to be here to play some music for you. That's Billy Failing right there on the five-string banjo and singing. And this right here is Mr. Royal Massat playing the bass. Pretty good looking group of folks here. This hollow heart of mine.
But it's all right, my little darling, if your brother just keeps stepping down the line.
Lying on the ground. Won't come home and say you're sorry. You just come on in and crawl into our bed.
But it's alright, my little darling, if you're crawling over someone else instead.
Chicken man in Philly last night, blew up his house too. Down on the boardwalk, they're ready for a fight. Gonna see what them racket boys can do. Now there's trouble busting in from out of state. The DA can't get no relief. Gonna be a rumble on a prime. she said everything dies, baby, that's a fact. Maybe everything that dies someday comes back. Put your makeup on, fix your hair up pretty. Meet me tonight in Atlantic City. I drew out what I had from the Central Trust, and I bought us two tickets on that Coast City bus. Singing everything dies, baby, that's a fact. Maybe everything that dies someday comes back. Put your makeup on, fix your hair up pretty. Meet me tonight in Atlantic City.
Thank you.
Well, it's not so easy now, though it never was back then. Still can't seem to work this out, but we can still pretend. And these tattered walls and burning bridges quickly start to fall. How long till there's nothing left at all? I've been to California, man, I've seen them city lights. Been stranded in the desert, scorching days and freezing nights. I'll never understand why people try to walk so tall. How long till there's nothing left at all?
Don't you love what you got used to?
Where we used to feel so free.
Won't you wait a while in silence, love?
Watch it fall. Rotten to the core. Wall Street's coming from the till while no one minds the store. And how could someone get so low in a building so damn tall? How long until there's nothing left at all? While trucks the size of Delaware are falling off the poles, our heads are buried in the sand, our leaders dug the hole. Like junkies hooked on fossil fuel and heading for withdrawal. How long until there's nothing left at all?
Don't you love what you got used to?
Where we used to feel so free.
Won't you wait a while in silence, love?
Watch it fall. Us to the past, to a place that's long forgotten when we had enough for all. How long until there's nothing left at all? Thank you so much, everybody. What's that? feel so at home in the shade. Alone for the first time in my head. I feel so at ease there instead. Maybe I should leave my home. Maybe I should slip away. A home is a heartache, they tell me. Come in, leave your shoes at the door. The phone never rings quite on time, and the paint is a dry pool on the floor. Maybe I could finish this, turn my back and walk away. Maybe I could slip away. At home there's a fire you've left burning, where the frosted designs outline the pain, and the cold winter nights keep on churning, stealing memories of sunshine and face the day. Maybe I could slip away.
thank you.
myself. I feel so at home in the shade, alone for the last time in my head. I feel so at ease there instead. Maybe I could break this down, turn around and face the day. Maybe I could slip away. Well, I want to do a little thing here that I learned from the late, great Doc Watson. And I'm not quite sure where Doc found this song. Happy birthday. Anyways, I'm not quite sure where Doc Watson found this tune, actually, but this is one I've been playing for my whole life, pretty much. Well, actually, two songs.
Hey, hey, hey.
six or nine. I need to talk to that little girl of mine.
Hey, the train that carried my girl from town. Hey, 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 hey.
Today we were driving in this place, and I remember somebody saying something about, well, yeah, man, I was just like grabbing a slice of pizza or something, and I saw the boss walking right down the street. So this is my response to that. Walking boss, walking boss, you're the boss, but I don't belong to you. I belong, and I can get along with that steel driving crew. Boss man for a job. I said, I need a job. He said, son, what can you do? Well, I can line up track. I can pull a jack. I can haul a jack. And I can pick and shovel too. Yes, walking boss. Yes, walking boss. You're the boss. But I don't belong to you. I belong to that steel driving crew. I work all day, yes, one hard day, and I draw no pay. Then go lay around the shanty too. Well, I walk in balls, yes, you're the boss, you're the boss, but I don't belong to you. Well, I belong, yes, I belong, and I can get along to that steel driving crew. He said, son, what can you do? Well, I can line track, I can line up a track, I can pull a jack, I can pick and shovel too. Well, walking boss, yes, you're the boss, you're the boss, but I don't belong to you. Well, I belong, yes, I belong, I get along with that steel driving crew. Walking boss. Man, you folks are so polite in here. I thought this city was like gonna be full of loud drunk people. It usually is, right? Maybe that's just the second set. All right, I'm counting on you folks to get really wasted during set break. You're going to have to crowd surf to the bar. I don't know why there's not like miniature little drones that just can bring you your drinks now for things like this, you know? Shit, we got everything else. We can use them to bomb people, but we can't use them to get us a beer. What the fuck? But the drone is also a haircut. I bet you didn't know that. I don't see any drones in here, though. Mostly hippies. You'd know it if it was a drone. This message is brought to you by Corey Walker.
From moving, you can't stop us from feeling fine, you can't stop us from putting our lives on the line, you can't stop us from dancing, you can't stop us from feeling high, we can't help it if we'd rather stay out all night. It's a drone for the weakness, it's a pill for the shake loose the dust and the clay. I'd love to show you, but you wouldn't go. I'd love to take you, but I know the way you roll. Oh, you see it your way, I'll see it mine and I'll be fine. You see it your way, I'll see it mine and I'll be fine.
we're fearless and fancy free. We'll be fine without you and your numbers and lines. Like a wave through the ocean, like a gust on an August day. While we're moving, you won't stand a chance in our way. While we're wishing and washing, while we're watching and wishing here, we don't see this illusional blanket of fear. I'd love to show you, but you wouldn't go. I'd love to take you, but I know the way you roll. Oh, you see it your way, I'll see it mine and I'll be fine. You see it your way, I'll see it mine and I'll be fine. Short break and we'll be right back with you. Thank you.